This is James Brown. Welcome to today's regular season battle between the Bills and the Saints. Coach Williams has a clean slate to work with as I send it over to John and Pat, who have the call.
Thanks, JB, and welcome to Orchard Park, New York, and Ralph Wilson Stadium. We have a new season about to get underway here.
A new season, a new beginning. Erase those old files, because it's a whole new deal from here on out.
We'll see how it plays out today as they line up for the first kick. Golan gets it off. They'll start the drive from the 22. Leslie, what have you heard?
Pat, I had a chance to talk to Coach Williams during warm-up. And he insinuated that this is a big week for the team. They've not really met the expectations of the coaches or the fans, and some changes might be needed unless we see some improvement out there. It looks like there's going to be some exciting action down on the field.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. Ball at midfield.
Failed to open up any holes to run through or give them room to work with.
I left 30 on one.
Four-man front this time. The receiver in motion. Johnson steps back with the throw. Daniel with the reception. Rod Johnson is looking sharp today.
He's looking over the defense and making the correct read. The coaches love players when they play like this.
First and 10. The Saints with a four-man front. Johnson hands it off. Howard with the tackle at the 38.
Holding offense.
The Bills move backward.
Hard for the offense to move the ball down the field when they keep making mistakes like that.
Johnson back to throw. Howard with the tackle at the 49. That run didn't get him much.
Yeah, there was a defender in every gap ready to make the tackle on that play.
Johnson under the center. Back to pass. They were able to get to the quarterback. Johnson was on the quarterback before he could get the pass off.
He gave the quarterback a good sample of what it's like to see a 6'4 defensive end put you on the ground.
Set.
The Bills use motion. Quick drop with the throw. Remus was the intended receiver.
Fans, it's time to check your controllers. If you own a blue controller, you have one.
The Bills will punt it here.
Strong eye right, Y60 read Z on two.
Right.
He cuts it away, runs up the middle. Ball on their own 22. Brooks to throw. As is left. Horn with the reception. Horn looked good on that catch.
Yeah, he knew exactly where he needed to be to get his hands on that ball.
They gained some serious yardage with that pass. Let's take a look and see why it was successful.
Yeah, this is how it's supposed to be done. Take a look at this one. A great example of perfect execution.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Great.
The fullback in motion. Blitz is on. Brooks hands it off.
Hey kids, join the All Madden video game team today. Applications can be paid.
Ball on their own 36. Drops back to throw with the pass. Jones pulls him down at the 38. Third and four. Back to pass with the pass. Cleveland with the reception. Irvin stops him at the 43. First and 10. They're blitzing. He tucks it away. Number 29 with the tackle at the 33. What a play by Williams.
That play shows you why he's one of the best running backs in the league.
Let's take a look at why this run was successful.
You know, it's a combination of things that lead to a productive play. If you watch this one, you'll see that it was a team effort that gave him the ability to break out into the open.
Ball on the 33-yard line. Brooks back to pass. Pass is right. Powell just dropped that pass.
And nothing is more disheartening to a quarterback than a drop pass.
33-yard line. Using motion. They're blitzing. Oh, stops the play in the backfield. He was dropped before he could get past the line.
Yeah, you can't run without good blocking.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Great.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Wilson's back to throw. With the pass, Wilson dropped it. Boy, he really felt some pressure there.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
Kearney out to try the field goal. The long try. The kick sails through the upright. The Saints out in front. He gets it off. The Bills take over on to 23.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Ball on their own 23.
Great speed who can pick up the first and keep the ball moving downfield.
Ground left, X80 on two.
Great.
The Saints with a four-man front.
Remus Smith
comes in motion.
Put hot.
Quick drop. Johnson throws right. Price was the intended target. Johnson overthrows his target.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run, but you don't want to lead him that much.
The Bills only a field goal down. Morris chucks it away. On their own 38. Johnson with a man in motion.
Cut.
Drops back to throw with the pass. Moles was the intended target. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
He just threw that pass too hard. The receiver might have caught up with the ball if he used a little more touch.
Taylor will punt it away. The Bills can tie it up with three. Johnson throws left. Ruhl with the check down at the 15.
He made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry. With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
I left 30 on one.
Break.
It's a blitz. Morris tucks it away. Touchdown, Bill. He picked up even more yardage than they had hoped for on that carry.
He sure did. That guy just found a crack in the defense, and he charged right into the end zone.
Christie gets it off. The Saints start the drive from the 23.
Strong eye right. Y 60 read Z on two.
Right.
First and 10. He cuts it away. Hanson makes the stop at the 25. He tried to get to the corner.
Yeah, he tried to stretch it outside. But the defense was quick to react to the play. And even quicker to move off their blocks and get in a position to cover the hole.
Brooks gets set. Looking to turn it upfield. Jones makes the stop at the 28.
He just needs to keep pounding away, and he's going to get his 100 yards today.
He's left 40, cross on one.
They need five. Four man front this time. Back to pass. He scrambles out of the pocket. Brooks passes right.
Caught.
What about Aaron Brooks, John?
This guy's tall, and he has great athletic skills that make him a dangerous quarterback if he scrambles out of the pocket.
That was just the big pass play they needed, John.
That was an incredible individual effort by the quarterback. Look how fast he releases the ball after he made his decision where he wanted to go with it.
On their own 48. He cuts it away. Look for it. There's a flag on the play.
Holding number 68. Offense. The penalty is declined.
Ball on the 48-yard line. Morris gets the toss.
The teams have switched sides and will start the second quarter.
I left 30 on one.
Ball on the 46-yard line. Johnson under the center. He gets the carry. And a flag on the play.
Personal foul, illegal block.
Offense.
The Bills are doing the defense's job.
This offense cannot be effective if they make mistakes like that. Able to catch it on the run and pick up some great yardage after the catch.
I left 30 on one.
Great.
Set.
The receiver in motion.
Hut.
Johnson steps back. Smith makes the stop at the 41. Johnson keeps it on the ground.
The guy seems to get stronger every time he touches a ball.
The Bills will punt it here.
Left fake wide 30 on one.
First and 10. Set. To throw it. Out over to the right. Tunnel the intended receiver. He had defenders applying intense pressure on that play.
Getting pressure on the quarterback is the easiest way to disrupt a pass play. The defensive line should take full credit for that play.
Second and 10. The Saints line up with three wide receivers. Back to pass. With the pass. Caught. Winfield pulls him down at the 45. He's there to make the grab for the first.
First downs are critical in this game. And when the quarterback calls your number, you want to make sure you make the catch and don't mess something up.
That was a great effort on that pass, John. Let's take a look at the replay to see how this play developed.
Yeah, you can tell by watching this one that they've been practicing that play quite a bit.
Discussed
the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
Split right X 33 on one.
They need six. Brooks drops back with the pass. Hits him in the hands, but falls incomplete.
Any more of those, and he might find himself riding the bench.
About six to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Steps back. Passes right. Pass complete. Cleveland tried to get all he could after that reception.
What you do after you make the catch is the name of the game. You need to find some holes, use some moves, and get as far down the field as you can.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Brooks back to throw with the throw. Complete.
A great pass reception on that play.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
Golan gets it off. Not a lot of scoring in this affair.
No, both teams are playing well, and the teams are both hanging around waiting to get something going.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
First and 10. The Bills can tie it up with three. The Bills use motion. And he gets the toss. Mathis stops the play in the backfield. He wanted to get to the corner on that play.
That's great containment by the defense. They were all in the right position, and there was just no place for him to run.
I like 20, cross on two.
Tried to turn the corner there.
Yeah, but there was no corner to turn. He's looking for the corner, and it just never got there.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Ball on their own 16. Quarterback back at his shotgun with the pass. Right with the reception. He got stopped short on that catch.
You know, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
The Bills will punt it here. Ball on their own 27. Brooks to throw. Throws right. And he's got his man.
Irvin with the tackle at the 33. The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
The defense could never let up out there. This guy can make some incredible catches.
Split right X 33 on one.
Four-man front this time. Out over to the right. Brooks makes a quality throw there.
Not only does he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release and accuracy to go along with it.
Ball on the 50-yard line. First and 10, using motion. the 47.
Not much through the middle. Yeah, you talk about push. This lane got no push at all, and there was nowhere to go.
Ball at midfield. Ball on their own 47. He's looking to throw with the pass. Pass is complete. They didn't get past the marker.
You know, that one play that drives me crazy when I see it. Does a receiver not realize where they need to be for the first down?
The Saints will punt it here. Back to throw. Johnson lets the pass fly. Stops him at the 22. Johnson throws a tight spiral on that pass.
That guy's always had a great arm. That's something you can't teach.
About 8 yards. Morris gets the toss. Back to throw. With the pass. Number 38 with the reception. First and 10.
Got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his linemen.
Eagle FC 33 quarter on one.
They need 7. Morris, the deep back. Johnson drops back to throw, rolling out to his right. With the throw, Mathis brings him down at the 30. Ball in on the 30-yard line. Steps back. He's sacked. Field goal unit comes on the field.
Set.
Christie needs to get all of this one. The kick sails through the upright. Not a lot of scoring going on today. He gets it off. The Saints start the drive from the 23.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Ball on their own 23. The receiver goes in motion. Runs to throw it. Has his left. Jackson with the reception. Winfield with the takedown at the 15. Nice pass by Brooks on that play.
He puts that pass only where the receiver could get it.
Sets up. Williams tucks it away. Newman pulls him down at the 17.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
The Saints can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else.
Ball on the 25-yard line. Brooks sets up, the receiver in motion. Back to pass, with the pass. Knocked down, lots of pressure on the quarterback there.
Pressure can really mess up the timing of a play. That pass was incomplete because the quarterback had to get rid of it before he wanted to.
The
offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
They're in the offset eye formation. Brooks drops back with the pass. Knocked away. He takes a chance with that pass.
That guy has a great arm. Sometimes he takes some chances and he throws into coverage.
Lines up for the field goal. The kick is up. The field goal is good. The Saints out in front. Golan gets it off. The Bills start the drive from the 26. Blitzing. Johnson lets the pass fly. He didn't get it to his man.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Strong eye right deep. Hook on two.
Second and ten. To throw with the pass. Price was the intended receiver. Johnson
with the overthrow.
There was no way he was going to get to that one.
Ball on their own 26.
Set.
The Bills using motion. He's looking to throw. Out over to the right. Price was the intended target. He didn't get it to him.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Taylor will punt it away.
He did the right thing, concentrated, and caught the ball.
Wing right fake, re-X on one.
First and ten.
When you establish a run, it makes the play-action pass more effective.
We've reached the halfway point, and we've got quite a contest with the score. New Orleans 13, Buffalo 10. We're ready to start the second half of play. Christie gets it off. Not a lot of scoring in this affair.
No, both teams are playing well, and the teams are both hanging around waiting to get something going.
Leslie Visser has the halftime update for us.
Pat, I asked Jim Haslett about the kind of adjustments they made in the locker room, and he stressed the fact that this game is far from over. The coach told me that his team played well. They need to keep up the intensity if they hope to get their opponent away, since one play could change the momentum instantly. This is shaping up to be an exciting second half. Pat?
Thanks for your report, Leslie.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Ball on their own 23. The Saints up by a field goal. Williams looking to turn it upfield. Moore with the takedown at the 30.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
1 yard to go. Brooks goes to the middle of the field. Pass is complete. Hall is there to make the grab for the first.
First downs are critical in this game. And when the quarterback calls your number, you want to make sure you make the catch and don't mess something up. Not only can this guy make all the throws, he also rarely makes a bad decision out there.
Split right to 80 on two.
Brooks under the center.
Going on the ground today.
To the right, 23 on one.
Fifth play of this drive.
Behind.
Back to throw. Brooks with the throw. Moore just knocked it down.
Paws, you got those big old paws on it.
Golan will punt it away. He tucks it away. Mitchell with the takedown at the five. They tried to move the ball on the ground.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
Inside their own five.
Taylor
will punt it away.
Set.
Let's check the replay on that one.
Wing right X 46 on two.
First and 10. They're in an offset eye. They better watch the play clock. Step back. Hansen with the takedown at the 21. Brooks
Took matters into his own hands there.
And with some quarterbacks, you got to watch out that they don't take off on you. Everyone has to be aware.
Eagle FC, 33 corner, on one.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Situation.
Ball on the 22-yard line. Looking to throw it. With the throw, Cleland was the intended target. He felt the pressure there.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete.
And here comes the kicking unit. Golan gets it off.
Holding number 67, receiving team. Loss of 10 yards.
Morris, the deep man. Quick drop. Johnson scrambles out of the pocket, and he dropped it.
He was wide open.
There's just no excuse for that. He's getting paid a lot of money to make those catches.
Second and 10.
The running game has been the key to the offense so far in the game. Let's see if it continues. I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
Johnson hands it off. Clemens stops him at the 20.
You love a back who can contribute consistent positive yardage like this.
The Bills will punt it here.
Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Ball on their own 30. First and 10. Not back to throw. Brooks out over to the right. Howard with the takedown at the 31. Cleveland
showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team.
Wing right, X46, on two.
Brooks gets set. Back to throw. Throws left. No one catches that bullet.
He throws it any harder, the skin might come off the ball.
A side left, 27, on two.
The receiver goes in motion. With the carry. Jones with the takedown at the 43. What separates Ricky from the other running backs, John?
Well, his ability to just make guys miss is incredible. He's also mentally tough, and he uses his skills to the max.
I right 20, cross on two.
Right on the 43-yard line. Brooks drops back with the throw. Horn was the intended target. He put a little too much on that one.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
Flip right to the 80 on two.
Ball on the 43-yard line. Second and 10. Brooks back to throw with the throw. Horn was the intended target. Brooks didn't get it to him.
He's got to be careful with throws like that. There's a good chance of hurting his receiver or throwing a pick.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
This quarterback knows what touch means.
The Saints will punt it here. And 10.
Set. Hut. Hut, hut. Hut. Hut, hut.
Step back. Johnson passes left. Throws him down to 24. Johnson. He made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
From the shotgun.
Hut. Hut.
He tucks it away. Martin runs up the middle. They need about three.
Set.
The tight end goes in motion. And he gets the toss. Bellamy brings him down at the 29.
He keeps pounding away in the ground, and he closes in on 100 yards.
The Bills will punt it here.
Set.
Morton felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
I right, 21 on 2.
First and 10.
Set.
Using motion. Blitz is coming. Newman with the tackle at the 24. Runs to the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignment.
Defense,
you don't have a heck of a lot of choices.
I left, I crossed, on one.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with, we've got the New Orleans Saints ahead of the Buffalo Bills. 16-10. And we'll start the fourth quarter. So we're in a passing situation. The receiver goes in motion. Allister tucks it away. Jones pulls him down at the 24. Not much on that play.
Yeah, you talk about a defensive line winning the battle, and this is what you mean. The running back gets to the line, and there's nowhere to go after that.
Going back to punt. And 10.
Set.
The Bills use motion. He hands it off. Johnson brings him down to 33.
Committing to the running game will add effectiveness to your passing attack. When the defense is looking pass, you run. When the defense is looking run, you go downfield.
Right, by 23, on 2.
Well, that's six to go. The rush is on with the throw. Moles with the reception. Touchdown, Buffalo. That was a huge play by the quarterback there.
He outplayed the defender for the ball on that play. The guy with the best position usually will come up with it.
lights up. The point after is good. The Bills have it front. He gets it off. The Saints down by a field goal, take over on offense.
Eagle FZ, 33 corner, on one.
Own 29. Hands it off. Blitz with the throw. The intended target. That pass ran away from him.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
I left 30 on one.
Ball on their own 27.
Set.
Looking to throw it. With the pass. Horn with the reception. Winfield makes the stop at the 38. Horn didn't get past the marker.
On a pass play, there's no excuse for a play that doesn't carry the receiver past the first down mark.
Will punt it away. There's a flag on the play.
Holding receiving team. That's a 10-yard penalty.
Their own 10.
Set.
He hands it off. This ball.
These guys are known for solid, fundamental football. See him turn it over like that is very unusual.
On two.
Ball on the 15-yard line. They're in the offset eye formation. Hands it off.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Ball on the 15-yard line. Second down. He cuts it away. Jones with the tackle at the 12.
A good mix of run plays and pass plays is important. It helps to keep the other team honest out there.
On the 12-yard line. So we're in a passing situation.
Newman makes the stop at the 8.
He didn't make it on that one.
These guys know what they have to do on third down. Seems like that call was just a give up.
They stopped him.
All the yards that the offense piles up means nothing if you can't score.
The kick is up. Through the uprights and good. The Saints out in front. He gets it off.
You got plenty of time left. All they need is a field goal, so they don't have to abandon their game plan here. Wondering what your next play call is going to be.
Right, left 30 on one.
Ball on their own 24. Ball on their own 19. So we're in a passing situation. Looking to throw it. Johnson lets the pass fly. He underthrew the receiver there.
Yeah, and one of the hardest things for a receiver to do is stop and come back.
The Bills will punt it here. Morton felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Cross 3-X on one.
Ball right on their own 30. He's looking to throw. Brooks lets it fly. Connell was the intended receiver. Brooks overthrows his intended receiver.
Yeah, that one had too much mustard on. Either that or he released it at the wrong point.
On their own 30. Blitz is coming. Williams gets the carry.
Eagle right, 23 on one.
To throw. Out over to the right. Caught. Moore brings him down at the 40.
First and 10.
We're hot.
To throw it. With the throw. The pass is complete. Touchdown safe.
He caught the pass for the touchdown.
Yeah, everything seemed to go right on that one. The quarterback had a good pass, the receiver ran the right route, and the defense didn't seem to have any idea what was going on.
He gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. That score gives him a nice cushion. Golan gets it off. He takes a knee. Johnson back in the shotgun. The Bills use motion. Intercepted.
That was a great pick. He was reading the quarterback like a book.
Sets up.
We're hot.
Drops back to throw. Passes left. Horn, the intended receiver.
He really gunned that one in there, John.
I don't think this quarterback knows what touch means. Everything he had into that one.
Eagle FC, 33 quarter, on one.
Three.
Step back. With the throw. Cleveland with the reception.
They weren't able to bring him down.
This is why you need to keep your eye on what's happening until the refs blow the whistle. The defender thought that they had him, then all of a sudden, he wasn't there.
They put the two-point attempt right in there. He gets it off. He downs it in the end zone.
Strong eye right D. Hook on two.
Ball on their own 20. Johnson back to throw with the pass. Madden with the tackle at the 31. He catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
A side left, 27 on two.
First and 10. Throw. Johnson scrambles out of the pocket with the pass. Wills with the tackle at the 43. Johnson guns it out to his receiver.
That was quite a throw. Guy's been blessed with a golden arm.
I right, 21 on two.
Ball on their own 43. Step back. Passes right. Price, the intended receiver. Overthrown.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Second and 10.
Set.
He's looking to throw. With the throw. Caught, a leaping tackle. Bellamy with the tackle at the 41. Moles catches a bullet for the first down.
That's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
High right 20, cross on two.
Ball on the 41-yard line. Johnson sets up, quick drop, scrambling, out over to the left. Moles with the reception. What a play by Moles.
Yeah, that play was all about determination on his part.
First and 10.
Set. We're hot.
Steps back. Johnson throws left. Weary makes the stop at the 18. He made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
The quarterback delivered that pass right on the mark. With no Set. Defense for a perfect pass.
Johnson drops back to throw with the pass. Moves with the reception.
Number 261B93, please
It's up. The extra point attempt is good. The Bills still find themselves far behind the other team.
They've already given themselves a cushion. They can pretty much run any play they want.
The onside kick is off. Christie gets it off. New Orleans is comfortably ahead here.
Brown left, X80 on two.
Ball on the 39-yard line. They're just about in field goal range. On the run.
Two timeouts remaining.
Great.
Ball on the 38-yard line. Looking to turn it upfield. On the run. Irvin stops him at the 31.
Strong eye right deep. Hook on two.
They're in field goal range. Blitzing on the run. Jones pulls him down at the 28. Smith gets what he needed for the first.
Yeah, this is one of those north-south type of deals. He runs straight ahead, and he gets the first down.
He gets what he needs, yep. First and 10. The Bills with a four-man front.
Timeout called by the defense. No timeouts remaining.
Nine yards to go. Situation here.
Set. Hunt. 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 Hunt.
Hunt. He hands it off. McAllister runs up the middle. The final score is New Orleans 34, Buffalo 24. This concludes another game of Madden NFL 2002. See you next time.